night may thy name be spoken in the graves and spelled in bones and ashes.